Memorizing scripture guards my mind, making it easier for me to detect error. And the world is filled with error because the God of this world is a liar. Memorizing scripture enables me to hit the devil in the face with a force he cannot resist, to protect myself and my family from his assaults. What are you hitting him with? He is millions of times stronger than you. And he hates you, and your family, and your marriage, and this church, and God. How anybody walks through this devil-ruled world without a sword in their hand is beyond me.